Hello guys and welcome to another playthrough with my good friend Heartland.
Hello.
Hello. Television has adapted the more violent nature of man. The most popular form of television remains the game show. One show in particular has dominated the ratings. That show is Smash TV, the most violent game show of all time. Two lucky contestants compete for cash and prizes. Each contestant is armed with an assortment of powerful weapons and sent to a closed arena. The action takes place in front of a studio audience and is broadcast live via satellite around the world. Be prepared. The future is now. You are the next lucky contestant. I'm always... Applause. Yeah, big money, man. Big prizes. I love it. So, friend, shall we do this together, eh?
No, we shall do it against each other.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I'm gonna win with all the points in the world.
Yeah, probably.
I have owned this game since I was little, therefore it's not a blind play for me. My friend Hotline has played with me when I was little, but...
I don't think I've ever made it all the way, so to say.
No, we have never completed this game.
I Much like our relationship.
Yeah, we never made it all the way. Oh yeah, we're getting closely familiar to how to play this. You're the red one, I am the blue one. You stay the fuck away from my enemies and my prizes.
No, I want
What the fuck? You had the running, you motherfucker, you take over, jeez.
At least you got a VCR.
Well, I got a VCR.
That will work in the future.
Yes, the VCR in the future is awesome. Yeah, so, we want that gold room. So yeah, let's go right first and then up.
It's not like we have much options.
Nah, that's true. Collect power-ups. Yeah, they are even telling us.
I'll make my own luck.
Okay. Let's do a bingo. I like bingo.
I'll take the cash. Let's it's funny how we actually play pretty good.
Pretty synced. Yeah, okay, just take the shield and walk into... Oh, sorry, was you trying to get out?
Oh, Mr. Shrapnel, please don't fire. That's good.
I like Shrapnel. He's funny.
Oh! That's my problem. I can't look away and look at, I don't know, forward at the same time.
Away and forward at the same time is two completely different stuff.
Yeah, I can't keep track of where I am supposed to fire and
how I'm
look at where I
talk.
Am at the same time.
Well, we have just died one life. You go right, I go left.
Okay, I guess.
There we go. Gotta need to take down this tower here.
Oh, the key. You like keys.
I like keys. A couple of them, and we have this super big bonus, which I have never gotten in this game. I don't know exactly how to get the keys, but I think that staying alive is one vital part of getting them. The more you die, the less keys you get, or something like that. Oh, got an extra life.
Yeah,
I should have given you the extra life.
Ah, that's cool.
Because we are actually sharing...
Continues.
Yes.
What you're looking for?
Yes, that is the word I was looking for. It's your birthday today. Hello world. It's Heartland's birthday today. Now we are exactly the same age. Except for some couple of months then.
Yes, a couple of months. You're a couple of months ahead of me still.
Yeah, yes. I'm always a little bit older. I'm probably gonna stay that until I die before you, that is. And you survive for that 3 months or something
well,
after.
I don't know if you technically get I technically get younger or not at that time, but
true.
I guess it's up to definition.
Yes. Yeah, I'm just standing here looking at you killing stuff. That was nice.
I just get this feeling that I don't know what I just said. I probably said something nonsensical, like I don't know if you get younger when you die, and that just that totally blows my mind.
Speaking of blowing, don't forget that special birthday present. Ah, fucking shit! I did not get hit by anything there. What the fuck?
It was shrapnel. God, it's always a goddamn shrapnel.
I hate that goddamn shrapnel guy.
I thought you liked him. You
yeah,
said so
yeah,
before.
Yeah. It's nice because you actually are going to let them explode and not die, and you get more keys or something like that. But I'm not sure if that's true.
Goddamn it!
Oh shit!
You know what I just did there?
Yeah, you run into all the shrapnels with your shield, please. Before it disappears?
No, I was actually looking at you.
Oh, did you look at me?
Yeah, I've totally forgot which one was me for a moment. Yeah, so... Those other people are not alone.
They are not alone in the looking at the wrong character guy. Yes.
Big prizes! I love it! Oh, oh. And I would just like to point out that, at least before this bonus room, I was actually leading at in score.
Yeah, yeah, before blah 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 blah, you were not leading in score. Got it. Let's see. Oh shit.
I still am.
Fucking hell. I'm gonna get that shit and I'm gonna do a real.
Okay, then I'm gonna grab the gold.
Office. Oh, fucking shit. There we go. Ah, if we are competing at score, you let me win. But it's your birthday, so I will let you win. How about that? Just kidding.
You can always claim that later when I kick your ass. No.
But it's your birthday! It's my birthday, bitch! Bend over. Oh, good. You have a dude. We have 5-4 in lives. Next life is yours. If you, I don't die two times, then it's mine, but...
I'm not sure I will have the...
Yeah, now we have 5-5. That's good. Great.
I'm not sure. I was going to say that. I'm not sure I will have the sense of presence enough to actually not take it when I see it.
Oh, that's true. I just have to go for a hunt.
I'm just gonna be like, I see something on the ground. I'm gonna take it. Oh wait, that's mine.
That's shit. He's gonna scream at me again. Tank trouble.
Okay, I take one on the right.
Okay, I take the one on the. Dude, just take one of them. There we go.
I can't help but you keep taking the one I was supposed to be shooting.
Oh well, goddammit, don't... Great mind thinks too exact. Goddammit.
I guess bad minds do... No, they are goddamn baseball bats.
They are goddamn. The baseball bat of doom, yes. This is chaos in its purest form, folks. Haven't played this since I played it on my original SNES. That's many years ago. My friends here on YouTube actually started playing this. I should not have taken... Ah, goddammit. Doesn't matter.
Yes, it doesn't matter.
Got killed anyways. My friends started to play this cooperatively, so we got actually a little bit... No, I did. And I forced Heartland to join me in this escapade of madness.
He lured me in with promises of Sherlock.
Yes. The promises of Sherlock with that will never happen. Oh, sorry. Did you say something? Hey, this is actually going pretty good. We have 7 minutes and 32 seconds in and we are already at the boss.
The mutoid man.
Yeah, hopefully he's as lenient with us as he was with Jinx, Jin, Sin. Sin and Sega Velik, they are called. I will link their video in our description, because it's funny as hell watching them play, because they are playing it blindly. Don't stand there, man. You just kill that guy. You can kill it with regular weapons.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, there we go.
It's just that the bullet was big.
Yeah, don't stand there when you don't have any special weapons. Just stand away.
Yeah.
Okay. Look, now he's gonna do the... Oh, no, I got him.
I'm gonna hide in the corner.
Yeah. Fucking shit. Got the key, although we don't need the keys right now. I should just stop taking all the weapons, you know, but... Yeah, take that one and blast him in the fucking back. Yeah, that's awesome. Just try to hit one of the wheels. Let's see, now I need to wait for weapon. Oh, well, that works too. Go on the right or left of him, blast him in the wheels. He cannot hit you with the laser unless you're a bit far away from him. I will take care of the Mr. Sharpness.
Or he just runs me over.
That actually works. That's an evil way of killing you and pretty funny at the same time. Coolest effect is when you blow him with this gun. When you blow him with this gun, that is.
Yeah, you like blowing with the guys, don't you?
You see, that's what he didn't do to Sega Velik and he fucking always chased me with those goddamn treadmills.
That's because you're the only one who's actually shooting at him.
No, holy fucking shit, that was close. Why am I even standing here?
I'm
just gonna take down the sharpness with the shield. There we go.
And if Mike first continue, hooray!
Holy shit, you're taking our first continue. But this doesn't do anything. We are gonna play this until we are the pro champions of the pros. And hopefully we're gonna clear this game before Sega Velik and Sin does.
We'll
see about that, because we are busy people. They seem to not working because they have a baby, but that in itself is...
Work.
Yeah. Yeah, you got that one. Oh, shit! I was like, yeah, he's looking my way! I'm popular! Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Fucking grenades are best at him, but it's like you need to stand right goddamn next to him to hit him with it. Sorry about... Oh! You see, he always does that to me. Always.
That's because he loves you. Yeah. And puppies. He loves you and puppies.
Puppies. Me and puppies. He's a mutoid man. The puppy lover. Standing next... Oh, there we go.
You haven't read his bio,
yeah, think. We got him. Now get that goddamn in the... Yeah, yeah, they had this, the last thing that goes on that. And then he explodes. So, I won in score. But then again, we don't know how it will end.
Yes, I will have the most toasters.
Oh yeah, the most toasters. Here we go, the toaster bonus.
The toaster bonus, yeah.
Goes to player two. God damn it. The automobile bonus goes to me. And the super VCR. The super VCR is his.
Cash.
Come
on.
And
no! Oh! Damn it.
Just listen to that sound of defeat. Yeah! You look a little bit evil there, man. What the fuck?
I'm just mad.
So, there was our first part of Super Smash Bros. We're gonna keep it stage by stage. And we are looking forward to the next part. Yes, hopefully, you are too.
Yeah, and we'll at that moment we'll actually be playing Smash Bros. And not Smash TV.
Yeah, yeah, the Smash Bros. Going like this is not what we started out with, but yeah, Link is here to save the day again.
No, wrong game. Yeah. Anyway, we'll see you. I don't know, maybe next week, 2 weeks from now, at a later moment. My friend here will talk you out of the rest of this thing. He has got more experience doing it.
Please follow me, guys, as we exit this video in this dark black space we will see right now.